Welcome to how to control a computer over the network. To do that, I use a Raspberry Pi. You can access the BIOS over the network or control a Windows computer like remote desktop. Raspberry Pi 4. Model B. HDMI video capture. HDMI. USB. Let's get started. Plug the memory card into a computer. Go to pikvm.org. Do it yourself. Version 2. Assembly guide. Requires a memory card of at least 16 gigabytes. Raspberry Pi board. Raspberry Pi 4. Setting up the hardware. Flash the memory card. Download the image. Version 2 platform. Raspberry Pi 4. For HDMI USB dongle. The image file after downloading. Use a software called Raspberry Pi Imager. Choose device. No filtering. Choose OS. Use custom. Browse to the image file. Open. Operating system. Choose storage. Your memory card. Next. No. Yes. Continue. Plug your memory card into the Raspberry Pi. Connect the USB dongle to exactly this port. It is bound in the software so the OS does not confuse the video device with something else. You connect to this USB port on the Raspberry Pi 4. Next, you connect the Raspberry Pi to the target computer. Connect HDMI. Use USB hub. 1 in, 4 out. Connect to computer. Connect to Raspberry Pi. USB type A to USB type C. USB hub. Raspberry Pi. Ethernet cable. IP range Angry IP scanner. Use a software called Angry IP scanner to find the IP address of the device. Here is the IP address I found. Advanced. Continue. Username. Admin. Password. Admin. Login. KVM. I have finished controlling a computer over the local network. Thanks for watching. Next, I set up control of the computer over the internet. I go to the router settings page. I assign a static IP address to the Raspberry Pi using the router. The router always assigns the device an IP address of 192.168.0.146. Forward the port to device IP address. Port forwarding. Enable port forwarding. On. Add profile. Service name. PiKVM. Port 443. IP address. Raspberry Pi IP address. 192.168.0.146. Check the result. This is my public IP address. I control my computer over the internet using public IP address. HTTPS. Public IP address. Advanced. Continue. Username. Admin. Password. Admin. Never save for this site. KVM. Okay, successfully. I control this computer over the internet. You can use a VPN, but I want to forward ports for optimal speed and experience. In case you use a dynamic public IP address, you should use a dynamic domain name service. I set up a dynamic domain name service on my router and use it to control my computer from anywhere. Good luck.